So this one Everett wrote with me, brand new. It's about Moses, and it's called Egypt.